Monte Carlo is normally is the most difficult rally of the season. So when you do in the recce, everything looks might look dry and it looks okay, but the night before the race starts, the weather can change completely. And the biggest challenge normally is what we saw last year is the black ice. Black ice in the night time is really demanding, that, because you can't see it, you can only feel it. And then you have to be, you know, trying to get the feeling for the grip. So when it's normal ice, like you see white snow and ice, that's okay. But if you don't see and what is on the ground, that is the most difficult part.
Oh,